Hello all, and today I have made this digital dice using the Miko board. So first, it is coming digital dice. Now if I press the button W, okay, I have got a number 8. Okay, now I've got a number 6. Again 6. 1. 2. 2. 4. Again 5. 2. So this was the digital dice I have made. You can extend it to any number using the Miko board. That's all from me. Thank you.